The rack pull is a great progression exercise, allowing heavy loading to the posterior chain for those with limited mobility and deadlift movements. The exercise can be performed with a weight starting above or below the knees. To do this movement, set the pins of the cage or rack to an appropriate height, either above or below the knees. Bend from the hips, keeping the shins vertical. Pull the shoulder blades down and back into full retraction and fire the lats to keep the bar close to the body. As you lift the weight, pull through the hamstrings and glutes, keeping the back straight and the core engaged. At the top of the movement, extend fully through the hips. To return the weight to the pins, lower the bar under control, pushing the hips back and keeping your weight on your heels.